Our big story this morning, close to 1 million Maryland public school students returned to the classroom this morning.
And Baltimore City School reopens amid questions about the spending habits of Baltimore City School CEO and the Board of Education. We have live team coverage this morning, beginning with 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin live in Northeast Baltimore. Tim?
Good morning, Lisa. Here at Leithwalk Elementary School in Northeast Baltimore, just off of Northern Parkway in the Alameda, students will return today to a brand new school addition you see behind me. It has been a long time coming. The governor, the mayor will all be here this morning. But Dr. Andres Alonzo, the city school CEO, is sure to be facing questions today about a published report over the weekend that he, along with some key members of his administration, in some cases, members of the Board of Education, charged hundreds of thousands of dollars on school system credit cards over the past year and a half. The report, which ran in the Baltimore Sun, tracked how top school officials were spending money on expensive meals and travel. This is the same school system which back in the spring was trying to close a $35 million budget deficit. The school district has also spent the past year lobbying the state for more control over how it pays for big ticket school construction projects like the one behind me. And of course, we'll have reaction today once that ribbon cutting ceremony starts at about 8:30.